pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Damn, at least we get some break time.
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.
God damn it. Well, at least we're away from that tyrant guy.
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Am I going the right way, I guess? Yes, I am. Oh, feels good to get a break from all the intensity. I mean, there was not much of a view.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
Alright. Ladies first. Come on. God damn it. Trying to be a gentleman here. Lord. Alright, where do we... Oh, there we go. Definitely gonna save. Yeah, gonna stay with everything. Yeah. Cause we're going towards the big alligator. Look at this. That's crazy. I've been watching a lot of nature videos too. And mostly alligators. And, I think I know what I'm dealing with.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
Then let's go back.
You're stuck with me to the end.
Unless we have someone watching our backs. But as good old Resident Evil tradition has it, we always get split up.
You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
I know I wouldn't be able to outrun that shit. I'd be dead right then and there. God, bro.
Holy shit!
Zigzag, zigzag. back up. That was a lame one-liner.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Oh, I gotta go back up that way, I guess.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
How'd you get here so fast?
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Shit. Now what? Oh.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
She said the next? What do you mean by that? Come on, Leah. Keep asking questions, bro. I guess you're following me. Definitely gonna save. Jesus Christ.
Definitely William's handiwork.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G-Virus.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Expect that from a scientist? Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Are we really?
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest.
That's your classic outfit.
Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette.
Shit.
But you can't hide.
I get to play as Ada?
Holy shit!
Hell yeah, let's get this. Track wiring and have track.
It's secret weapon time.
This is dope.
Candy from a baby.
Thank you. That scared the bejesus out of me. Alright, so it looks like it's giving me some space to go around. Let's go. Come on. Whew. All right, made it out this time.
Got you now. Always been good at running, Matt. Give me that.
Can't come up here, so I think I should be good.
Persistent bastard, aren't you?
I didn't know he was that close. What am I doing? Oh shit. Goddamn. Let's go. Where the fuck do we go? Ventilation fan? Oh shit. Oh my god, I never think he's that close, bro. Fuck, okay, I guess I gotta shoot him. Okay, that's the way out. Fuck, let's go. Oh my god, fuck this. Fuck this. Shit, he's gonna break through that. Oh my god, dude. Inspection. God damn, bro. This game is too much. With a new wristband that's just arrived, we can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. As to the reporter the other day about the incinerator, it's nothing really, probably just a large piece of leftover trash. I'm going to take a look myself after I wrap up this report. Okay. Got any health, do I? Damn it. I forgot I had that flashbang.
Never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Alright, that one's lit up. Break it. Okay, that one's lit up. Break it. That one's lit up. Okay, we got this. Nice.
That bitch knows what she's doing.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Which way? Alright, looks like there's a dead end. Hopefully nothing attacks me, and hopefully there's some ammo back there. Or at least a safe spot. And there's nothing. Nada. Like Freddy Krueger's place, he's just missing some fire. All right, she's thematic.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost.
Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Ah!
John when I meet him.
Damn. That's why you don't want to dress to a gunfight. That made no sense.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you?
Back down to the sewers, please. Yes, save. Okay. What we got? Don't got much. Let's move this up here. Keep these where they are, and we're good. That shotgun's taking two spaces now. There should be a pouch around here somewhere. Unless, it makes sense they're all in the DP department. Or DP building. PD building. DP, what the fuck? This area, where are we? Water good. Oh, wait, I've been here. What the hell? I am a fool. Damn it. Nice.
That's a pleasant smell.
Be walking in this right now. After all we've been through. Alright, so I gotta find a valve. Which means I gotta go that way. Not ready for this. I trap myself? I don't know. I don't have any shotgun shells at all. Oh, I got 10 now, so we good. Didn't I have something like this right now? What the hell? I guess not yet. I know I had, this thing, no? Oh no. I remember I had a cassette player. Guess we find one later. Please stay dead. Man, I know as soon as I get whatever I need to get, all these bodies are gonna come back alive. Down. Had some, but it's a spare, so why not? What the hell do I need? God damn it. Oh.